I am bored.
Oh, look at it, it's getting all slightly shiny. What? Coin. Ah, don't do that! Okay, so it's dead end both those ways. Okay. Next. Okay. Big hammer. Big jump. Sake. I didn't want to fall down again. I've lost all my perspective in 3D games ever since the 3DS came along. Aha. That was good. Yeah, big hop slipper, that's cool. How did I manage that? Didn't do much. Running out of paint here. Great, great! Yellow. Goodness. Jump, jump. Is that it? Where am I supposed to go now? Way out. Where am I supposed to go? Nothing that way. It's blocked back that way. And it's blocked this way, isn't it? By this thing. Hey. don't understand. What's supposed to appear from here? Any sort of... No? Tell me. Oh yeah, easy. Why didn't I do that before? The thing about the perspective is, like, everything. Hey. One big shoe, two big shoes. Go up, fill with paint, then go again and play. Great. Let's see what happens with the hop slipper. Nearly dead. Just. And continue. Up. Eek hammer. It's raining. Okay, next. Coin. I hear a star. Well, there it is. Not quite in reach. It's a kind of chain. Sob. Do you think I can come back later? I'll just, you know. Okay, fine. I'll go talk to him first. Oh, would you look at that? It's a big. Mr. Professor Man. Tragedy. It's poor princess. Quite a big hole for a little princess. Chomp. Interesting. Well, I'll pick those up. Now it's time to get the star. Come on, get. Oh, even the coins are huge in the bonus section. Whoa. Great. What does that coin mean? Oh yeah, the unpainted coin. Let's go continue the story back at the chateau. Chanterelle. Hello! Is he back? Oh, that's it. Yes. Are you there? Oh, hello! He's back and he's happy. Is he depressed now? Yes. Going this way, I can just do this. Where am I going? What am I doing? Yes, save. Paint. Let's go. Go on. Hello. Post in the way was good. Hello. Okay. Nothing. No. Loading. Hang on. Water. Possible. Ooh. I wonder. But first... there are dry bones about. Aha! Take a bet. Single coin. Won't somebody think of the scaffolding? Ooh. Can I jump up here? I can jump. I can jump! Oh, wow! See what's happened outside. Okay. Ooh, double hop slipper. I think some sort of battle's gonna happen now. Oops. I walked past. Yes, where is a rescue squad? Hello! Hello. Did it break? I didn't actually check. Let's go. Probably is. Actually looks like it. Yeah, it is. Oh, hammer. Whee! Missed. Aha. Who the hell are you? Whoa! Is it a dead Goomba? Oops. Again. I don't need the heart. I don't need the health. I'm going to avoid you for the moment. and now I get to attack. Jump. Maybe some hammers. Sure. Too late now. Save! Good. Oh dear! Sure, let's get rid of these. Have anything, you know, good. Help Sliffer. Got a bit of color. Something's getting a rumbly. It's getting a bit of rumbly. What could it possibly be? Well, there's the chomp. And an email. Hey, look, a rainbow door. Let's go see what sort of Mario 2 theme things it's got in there. Save. Just painting. Go this way first. Ah, see? Let's go on an adventure! Blue. Ah. To the blue zone. Ooh, it's a flippin' card game. Hit a card with your hammer to flip it. Try and find all the pairs before the time runs out. 35 seconds. What? Here. Peek-a-peek-a-peek-a-peek! Hooray! So I got some free cards. Cool. That was fun. Yes, I see. A bone. For science. I'm gonna have to use this to get the chain chomp, aren't I? Oh, yeah, see, I got your pot right down. Right down here. Ready? Right, okay, so we go down here, and then we go, and then we hide in here, yeah? Saved. How do I make a setting? Dragadon. Let's go smith some paint. There it is. Ready, set, start. What was that? Is that place? Aha! Another roast shampoo place. Cool.